a number of people are making false claims and they're not getting challenged. What's with the nuclear industry that they don't do that?
They don't care. They don't have to. Big nuclear is going to survive, and as a matter of fact, it's going to flourish.